First game I went to, May 30th, 1956, Yankee Stadium. We drove from Long Beach, Long Island to the Bronx. Almost took 2 hours. It was the kind of car we had. And as we came up into the Bronx and Jerome Avenue, my dad said, "There it is." And, you know, I'd seen games before, but on TV and a Dumont. And there it was, and it like ate up the Bronx. It was the biggest thing I had ever seen in my life. And it had that great roof, that green copper roof, and the breeze was just blowing all those pennants in the roof, you know, just going like that, telling you which way the wind was blowing, and I had my glove and everything. And we had Louis Armstrong seats that day. My dad was in the music business, and we'd gotten his seats, and I sat like in between third base and home plate, like real close. And my older brother had a bad back. He was my older brother, Joel. He was 14. So somebody from the Yankees, they had arranged us to take us down into the clubhouse so this Gus Munch, the Yankee trainer, could work on Joel's back. So there I am. I'm in the little alleyway right in front of what became known as Peachy's clubhouse. And Casey Stengel comes out. You know, doesn't this happen to everybody, I'm thinking? And I looked at him and went, "Hi, Casey." Because I had a big mouth even then. And he goes, "Hey, kid, want to play today?" I said, "Yeah, I thought you could, you know, because it was just suit up. I'll take Mantle and Bauer and the kid. I thought that's how you do it, you know." And then we go out to the ballpark. You can't imagine what it's like. And it was the green, this grass that just went on forever. And the clay, the infield, the dirt of the infield was so brown, and the bases were so white. And the scoreboard, with all of that news, you know, Ballantine beer, and what was happening in Detroit, and, you know, all the news. It was the news center. It was this big, gigantic place, and it was 461 feet to the center field fence thing. They had monuments, and I thought Babe Ruth was buried out there. They were like these big tombstones. There was a great deal of respect in that building for the past and for the game.